We have to tell you all about the 7 years you slept away.
Unfortunately, the battle continues even now.
This is Gale 6, approaching mission area. Let's go. It's time to do business.
Hoo-ah!
Alright, time to work.
Squad 1, let's go.
Brenda, you give us field support from behind. Mike and I will go with closer.
Squad 2, back up closer.
Found the giant creature's nest. Beginning attack.
We're supposed to take on that thing?
You invaders. I'm gonna fertilize the planet with you.
The mother spider is releasing spawns.
Explode!
Take them down, one at a time.
So this is a heavy striker. So much power. This bazooka feels like a wafer.
How's that heavy striker armor?
It is tough, but Mike, don't jump too far ahead.
Looks like there's nothing for us to do here.
For the giant creatures deployed by the aggressors,
until
now have been analogous to life on Earth. However, no organism on Earth resembles that creature.
What was that?
It looks like the Quake team was captured by that weapon.
Those aggressors, what are they doing kidnapping folks? Are they gonna eat them?
An earthquake?
Hey, look! It's huge!
It's a monster.
The new aggressor type is releasing something.
What are you doing? Shoot him down!
Don't let them surround you!
How long can this go on? No!
Found the energy gems. Let's go, Adele.
The rebellion is headed your way.
Damn hyenas.
They're raising giant creatures? A burst of energy detected from the hivecraft. Not good.
Are they going to fire the main cannon?
Take this!
Overdrive activated.
It's a good day to die.
Yeah! Get lost and leave Earth alone!
Alright, now let's give him a shower of lead!
Heads up! Enemy reinforcements!
Oh God almighty, why on Earth did you create this terrible beast?
This isn't looking good at the moment, but we're still in this.
Let's take this field back!